Hey guys, how are you going? And welcome back to another vlog. Today's vlog is going to be what I eat in a day in Hamilton, New Zealand. So what my routine is here. I've been pretty good because I am very settled here at my parents' house. I've got food, I've got gyms around, and I'm not living out of my suitcase. I'm not moving to a different house every couple of days, which I have been doing the last 2 months. But yeah, I hope you guys stick around because it's going to be a good vlog. So I've just got my breakfast here. So I have our homemade muesli, fresh pineapple, fresh blueberries, and then some homemade rhubarb, like compote, which was my favorite thing to eat as a kid. So like coming home to like that in the fridge, I was like so excited. This is quite a high calorie meal. I'm gonna say like 700 calories, but this does fill me up till like 3 p.m. Like it's so filling and dense, and the muesli's got lots of fiber and everything. Add more protein to my lunch so that I hit my protein. Some tea, drinking water. Enjoy my breakfast while I do some more editing. Now, and I was just sitting at my desk editing a vlog and sorting out some hard drives, and I am just gonna walk to the gym now. I've been doing trials, so I'm gonna train shoulders today and I'm gonna take you guys along. So I am just walking home now from the gym, and I had a really good session because I can tell my shoulders hurt when I hold the camera up. I just picked up one of these amino energies on the way. Mango and pineapple, my favorite. I love it so much. And yeah, just on my way home to have my post-workout meal. Just one look into ourselves can make us feel good, can make us feel good. But we look outside, oh, we look in the past. And that's what we are, and that's what we are. All we know is that we are here looking for the answers of life. But we are. So I just got home now from the gym. I'm just gonna make my post-workout meal, which is going to be a chicken salad. I'm going to be adding in double protein, so heaps of chicken, because I didn't have any protein for breakfast, so it just balances out my daily intake of protein throughout the day. So Yeah. So I've got my chicken salad here, but yeah, I love it. Look how pretty and fresh it looks. So just gonna eat this and drink some iced water. And it's such a beautiful day outside, so I'm gonna sit outside and eat my lunch and not sit by the computer and edit for once. So I'm just on the way to the grocery store now, and I thought I would come along and show you guys what I get from the grocery store in New Zealand, like all my favorite like Kiwiana things. So yeah, we're off to the grocery, or the supermarket, that's what we call it here, the supermarket. My favorite. Delicious. And honey mustard. Come to mama. These literally are the best muesli bars in the world. I used to have them before I ran track and everything. Apricot and chocolate. New Zealand chocolate. This chocolate's so good. And peach, that was really nice. And I'm gonna get mango because I am a sucker for mango. Hey guys, and welcome back. We just got back from the supermarket and spent a lot of money, but I thought I would just show you guys what I buy at the supermarket when I'm on holidays. I still eat relatively really healthy. There's just a few more treats in my shopping cart than there normally would be if I'm in my work routine. So if you start on this end of the food, I have all my veggies. A lot of my diet has veggies and a little bit of fruit in it. I have spinach, rocket, I love rocket or arugula. Granny Smith apples, I like these because the crispest, hardest, like crispiest. Seedless grapes, boysenberries, so this fruit's just nice to snack on or put in my muesli in the morning. Beetroot for salads, red onion for salad, tomatoes, snow peas, cucumber, spring onions, and these little like capsicums. They're like sweet capsicums and they're so nice. You can like eat them on your own, like cherry tomatoes. So those are really good. And a pineapple. That's pretty much all my fruit and veggies. I tend to eat a lot of fruit and veggies, so I like to get lots and always have that available. On this section we have our protein, so we have a dozen of eggs. I like to just hard boil these and have them in the fridge. We got this like manuka smoked ham. I've got chicken, smoked salmon, we've got goat's cheese, butter, almonds, and cans of tuna. This is sun-dried tomato and basil, my favorite, but it's light and there's only 90 calories in a can. And if you're someone who eats tuna, you'll know how much two cans can fill you up. So this is really low calorie food. The Piako creamy yogurt. This is actually probiotic and it has got quite a lot of protein, although it is kind of high in sugar, but this is just like a treat for me. Unsweetened almond milk, always get unsweetened, just save on the calories. It's not like you're drinking it by itself, so it doesn't matter. 250 mils is 74 calories. Then I have the Paul Newman's honey and mustard salad dressing. Yes, this is high calorie, all salad dressings are really, but when I do dress my salads, I don't dress them a lot. Then on to the good stuff. This is my holiday section of the food haul. So I have my Simply Squeezed Feijoa smoothie because I literally am obsessed with Feijoa flavoured stuff because I haven't had it in so long. Bumper bars, another thing I'm obsessed with because I haven't had these in forever and they're the best. These drinks are really nice. They're only 75 calories per drink. Apple and again, Feijoa. Green and black salted caramel chocolate. I got ice cream. I never have ice cream ever, so yeah, I got honeycomb magnums. They're like little small ice creams because I find if you get a tub, like you will overeat way more than you need. If you just have, I'm the kind of person, if something's in a packet and I just have it, I won't open another packet, like I'll just have my treat. But if it's in a tub, like you will just subconsciously keep eating it and you'll eat half a tub. So that's a tip. Water flavorings, really good to help you drink water in the heat. Whitaker's Dark Block. I want to make some chocolate chip cookies because they're my favorite baking thing I ever used to make and they're super simple to make. So I want to make some of those. Did I say almonds? I got almonds too. This side is very normal because this is my breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And this is just my nighttime indulge food. So yeah, it's really, really good to be back in New Zealand. The food is so tasty and fresh. So I hope you guys enjoyed that food haul. I can't wait to make some delicious food with all my nutritious food. I'm just gonna have one of these Naturals apple and Feijoa drink and it's 5 o'clock.
Cheers, definitely.
I'm just having a snack and I'm having some biltong, which is South African dried meat. This is a really low carbohydrate but really high protein. It's literally like healthy beef jerky. Have some of that. Yum.
Well, we've seen it all in North America for sure. Mm-hmm. And like, do you think, like, in the 2 years you're away in North America,
that's like,
so I'm having my last meal of the day, which is a ham salad. So I just have a basic green salad with mushrooms, tomatoes, red onion, and then I put about 100 grams of Manuka smoked ham on, and I just looked on the back and per serving, which is 100 grams, is 19.2 grams of protein. So that is good. And a bit of honey mustard dressing, and some almonds on top for healthy fats. I'm just gonna sit here and eat my dinner. It is 10:30 now and I'm just having a nice little treat. So I had my tea. I always have a tea before I go to bed, but now I'm gonna have a Magnum honeycomb ice cream. 270 calories in this, so not too bad. But I never ever have ice cream. I was dairy free in Canada, so this shell tastes nice. But yeah, that concludes today's vlog. So yeah, that concludes today's vlog, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it and learned something from it. I had so much fun filming it, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!